Hello, good morning friends. I'm a student of Let's Speak. I will talk about a recent going laws about child labor. Everybody, good morning. This child labor, what is the meaning of child labor? The employment of children below the age of 16 or 14 doing jobs in hotels, making roads and buildings and etc. And in this photo, the girl and boy is doing work in a mine. They are doing mining. They are taking off sand from the ground and giving to the employer for money. Why they are doing child labor? Because of their family situation, how they are poor, they are orphanage, or they are born in orphanage, or they are not in a good family. Nowadays you will go to Mumbai in local hotels or you will go for some local areas. There you can see that child is working in a house for making roads and building. Because of slums, Mumbai there is a Dharvi place. The largest slum is there in the world. And the children are very poor, the family is very poor. They are living in a shelter for making of bricks and sand. And nowadays law, court are giving laws that child labor should be banned, and they have banned the child labor. And nowadays whoever making child doing work job, they are being arrested and put for jail for six or seven years. And if somebody see some boy or girl, a small boy or girl doing job, just help them, just give them food or shelter and give them clothes, and don't give them money because they their family is there, they will take out their money, but they can't do anything for that. You should be happy for that you help that person. And some members are that they are making the children blind and poor, and they are breaking their hands and legs and making them big with in roads, in highways and railway station. It is bad. Police should take some responsibility that no child should take begging or should not do work in the small age. We should make more government schools and make the children go and study there. And we should help the child, and thank you.
Please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting and learning updates.